I did for a minute. I have to sit with my fucking cord resting on my lap because my cat will play with it while I'm playing. And I'm just sitting here like, nope, I don't want that. Alright, let's go to Flavella. Oh, wait, wrong game. That song hits me right in the feels, but it fits perfectly to this drop. Well, shit, well, son. Shit, okay. Well, hello. Fuck me. I got lucky. I'm coming into the villa. Devil, it's really hard to focus with all these tears in my eyes.
Don't lie, you love it though.
Yeah.
You're like, why are you bringing the Third Hokage's death back to me? He did nothing to Orochimaru! Like, yeah, you're not really one of them. I like it like that when you beat me on pop. Yo, D, I got the best combo in the world. We've got El Silent Mexican over here. No, I'm joking. Oh, shit, my mic was muted. AR, DMR silencer over here. Canted side over here also, for any little white lady that'd like it. Well, it's in the first building down here that you get, darling. Don't forget to put it inside of your butt.
Are there any sniper rifles near you guys?
Yes, actually, there's a Mosin.
Woo! Sign me up for some of that shit.
I have a 4x, actually. But, I'm gonna give it to Sid for his sniper.
Oh, please. I'm fine.
Here, your sniper is over here, good sir. On the box, if I'm correct. Somewhere over here. Yeah, just click start over here, you'll see it on the ground. And here you go.
There you go.
There's a vehicle here we can
I need
take.
some ammo for it, though.
Sorry, I've been collecting ammos.
That's fine. I found some 7.62.
Come over here. Come over here. Come over here. There's a cheek pad DMR. Click start over here, and you'll be able to grab it on the box crate thing over there. Let me know if anybody finds a spare red dot sight.
Do you have a sniper rifle, Devil?
Yeah.
You want to spare 8 times?
No, I'm good.
Okay.
There's a 3x scope on me, though. I'm gonna... grab 3x.
Hey, there's an outhouse here. With a Molotov.
An outback steakhouse?
Yeah. I mean, their food is the pits, so...
I love me some grilled Mexican meat in the morning,
Whoa,
daddy.
Jesus! Whoa!
Sorry about the gunshots, I'm gonna get them.
I don't even know where that was coming from. Fuck me, daddy.
Person.
Yeah. Don't shoot me, I'm just Courier 6 here, fuck. Same. Yes, Daddy. Oh. The 8x is over by me, where I was.
I'm hearing gunshots and movement by me. Be careful.
Is the M24 any good? Is it better than the Mosin?
I lit this bitch on fire and then I fucking...
Because I found two of them.
Oh, I bet this dude's mad.
Yeah, I'm holding one of them, so, you know.
Dude, I think I just made somebody mad.
Got a Tammy gun over here. D, you want to know how even more retardedly lucky I was to land where I landed? I have a level 3 helmet. I think something just tinked off my frying pan.
My grenade from the inside just destroyed him, apparently.
Guys, I heard somebody frying pan tink. Was that any of you?
Oh, nobody got a frying pan ding. That was just me blowing somebody up.
I didn't want what I just picked up.
I've gotten 3 kills now. Well, Abby is all the way this way where I'm running towards, not where you went. Careful towards school, not school, Villa 2 over here, because some people might be coming more towards here now, too, because of our gunfighting.
being all white and white.
They're gonna kick and shout and suck a nut out. Or is that not how the song goes?
No, that's pretty accurate. What are you buying?
Hello, stranger. As he rams his penis in your nut cheeks. Because your cheeks are on your nut sack, apparently, now. Mm. The more you know, with the devil.
That's just gonna be a fucking segment on the channel now. There's a level 2 backpack over by me.
I'm good, I got a level 3.
La dee da.
Alright, I think we should still start heading a bit more to the right. D wants to scream and shout and nut it all out.
Especially in December.
Bad dinosaur. Don't worry, I got him, bro. I got him. Don't worry. Oh, Sid got it. Never mind. Sid got up with the headshot. He knows what he's doing. He's white.
Alright, guys. Let's take this tractor.
If only we could.
Yas, Clean.
You don't... That's the noise Sid makes every time he nuts. He's just like, Yas, Clean.
In a very deep voice.
He's either like that or he tries to impersonate the yo thing from Naruto.
Hey, yo!
You sound like a gay vampire about to laugh in fucking One Piece. Yo!
God, he had fucking 15 bandages. Shame he didn't get to use any of them.
We should probably run somewhere with more cover, because if a red zone starts on us, we're gonna be basically running.
Oh, shit, I got shot. I have no idea where that came from.
Where are you shooting towards, D? You know, 205 is like... What? We have the same numbers, it doesn't matter where you move to.
I think I see that... Oh. No, there's another player right in front of me.
More gunshots.
Yeah, there's another player right in front of me. I don't know where she went. There she is. Woo!
My scorpion, man.
Fuck.
Another AR suppressor here. And a level 3 backpack on top of that.
I love this sniper rifle now. Oh, mama, I saw his life leave his fucking face.
Alright, let's start heading more into towards Abbey, because like I said, last thing we want is a red zone to pop up on us.
Yeah, it almost did, but then we got caught up in the fucking firefight.
Yeah, but it's also because we're at the edge of the circle, so people are going to be running here.
Hmm. That's a lot, and they're getting close.
Don't worry, it's not at us. Don't worry, I'm watching.
Yeah, I see him. You see him behind the tree?
Where?
I'll just wait here then. I'm gonna come back across the street. Oh. Guys behind us.
Be careful. Where?
Not far enough. Yeah, I noticed. Oh, there's enough.
Oh, that didn't hurt. That didn't work either. Oh, that hit him? Alright, I'm gonna get him over here.
Sabrina, could you please not rub against my leg? I am playing a very stressful game here.
I got him with the fucking...
Whoa.
got him, don't worry.
So did I. Onto the rock. I know. I should really cool it with the nades. I just got lucky with that one frag and I needed to stop letting it go to my head.
Nah, it's fun to go with them.
Huh, I do have painkillers. Ah! Ow, daddy.
Yeah, so make you run faster. Well, two. You don't need to pop more than... Not energy drinks. Energy drinks, you have to pop like 20 of them.
I took both of them, so... I do. Okay, my feet is going sideways. That was random.
I got him. You got the guy over here, Sid?
Yeah, that was the guy.
Finally! Look, I got a suppressor for my fucking scorpion. Let's go.
That was extremely random.
Yo, guys, my pistol has 40 bullets in it, and it's fully automatic.
That's retarded.
And it sprays faster than my MP5.
That guy and I went into the same building, and then he ran out, and I ran out after not seeing anything, and then I was like, hang on, you're a player. And an enemy player at that. So I vaporized him. Suck my ass, honey.
I shot him so much with my fucking scorpion from so far, he ran in a circle. I was just spraying him. Anyone
you soften them up for
ammo,
me.
Let me know. I need some. Never mind, I found some.
Alright. I don't like the look of this at all. Even in kind of.
Oh, you got a bison. I'm not gonna go through, the church, though. I'm gonna go around it. I say church, but it's more of a cemetery, isn't it? I don't know. Both?
Isn't it? More of a church. It's more of a cemetery, isn't it?
Cemetery? Basically, what it's like having a conversation with some of the people on the Discord, right?
That is a massive tower. What in the name of God?
That's called my penis. That's my penis. I named it, Mr. Arabia.
Hmm. Devil, I was looking at the wrong bar on your name, and I was like, Devil, you need to heal yourself. And I was like, oh, wait, no. Hello. We saw. Devil's going in all sneaky peeky like. Now, where are your compatriots? He's getting fucked.
Oh, his buddy died.
How is he still alive? We both drained our nets into him. Fuck, Devil, I really need to get myself a scorpion. Jesus Christ.
Wah! Help me, Daddy. I don't know, it's just getting...
Up, in front of us! That's four kills with the fucking... Yeah.
It's alright, it's alright.
Oh, is this what we're doing now? Okay. Come back over to you guys.
For it. Alright, I'm healing up my painkillers, and then I'm gonna start running down the mountain with you. Alright, you can head with them whenever you're ready, Sid.
I think I have enough ammo for this M24.
I have 8 fucking kills and 5 assists so far. The Scorpion's pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
I have 5 of them because, like I said, that Scorpion is pretty good. It's
I got 4
like
kills and 1 assist.
Drop. It's funny.
Whoa.
I got 9 kills.
Oh, to our right. In the middle of the road.
I got 6 assists. Alright, one person left alive after us.
Probably about the bridge, too. Yep. Where are they? Down in the ravine?
I shot him 3 times in the head myself, but...
Oh. Wow, I have 271 rounds with this thing to fucking blow through, and I only killed one person with it.
I had 9 kills and 9 assists.
4-1. Dedication.
It's funny, I was talking to my girlfriend last night, D. My phone was at 9%, and it was at 11 o'clock.